Hey again. Sorry I didn't upload yesterday. I spent most of the day watching Nintendo's segment of E3. And while I won't say anything, in case anyone hasn't seen it, you should go watch it. So I'm thinking today I'll deal with the rest of the trainers and then start making our way through the SSM. But yeah, I spent like 8 or so hours, because obviously they, and I'm only saying this because it's 4 hours before the Smash, but it's Smash Educational. So I spent 7 to 8 hours just hanging out with all the stuff they were doing. I am excited for the stuff they're Weeping Bell. I think it's, but I don't know. on the tree.
Oh.
That was a little close, not gonna lie. Alright. I know it's right there, but whatever. There's Athena. That might be. Yes, I did. That is a no go for you. I forgot that there's so many trainers over here. Okay. Let's just heal, just to be safe. And then she should be able to handle it. One more tail with me as well. Nope, that was wrong button. Let's see. That's a little scary. Yeah, okay. I'm sending Kyrie, but she's paralyzed. Yeah, okay. That's what I'm worried about. You've got to be kidding me. Come No, no, just let Renekton kill you. I feel like, Sandslash is 22, so I'm gonna go ahead and pop her candy. Three in a row. I feel like it is. Yep, I was right. Sandslash! Nice. Let's look at the stats. 54 defense, I like that. We'll go back and patch it because we're all a little bit in a danger zone. Hello, Drowsy. I don't know if I fought you yet. I feel like I didn't. So we're going to avoid that. Probably just gonna keep roaring, but on the off chance it doesn't, I don't want something with a weakness out. This is just not my day. That's fine. You have got to be kidding me right now. Did I insult a gypsy? This is some bottom tier luck right now. With luck that good, the fact that he can't win is kind of unfortunate. He's got good luck, but it's just cursed to not win. Alright. Catch him, Kyrie. We'll just leave Athena out for now. Did I fight you? Oh, no, I didn't fight you. And you're on the other side of things, saying you're demo boost. Voltorb. Please don't have a swap them out for Dominion and daycare anyway, and then I'll go buy some items and we'll call it there. Nobody died. Next time we'll deal with the SSN. Hopefully it'll go better than last time. Because last time Vermillion basically nearly wiped me. I'm including, like, reserves I had. Just done. back out later. Get you to call that. Do that before Dark Cave, so I don't waste it with the gold bat in there. It's one of the reasons I don't want to risk it just yet. Yep. Back here. Start bringing Dominion up. Make when I try to get it to Gyarados pick with you. Let's see if you learned anything. Then again, I don't know what you had in the first place. Alright, put you in storage. Alright, now we'll go get some items. I'm wondering when Sandslash learns his namesake. Scratch isn't cutting it anymore. Poison sting, really. Come on, there we go. Alright, let's see. Oh wait, I'll just go ahead and get 6. Potions. Go, we got plenty. We'll start making a bigger stockpile. There are no burn heals here. We're getting hit with ice. Something's wrong, but I'll go ahead and get some anyway. Alright, I guess that'll do for now. Save. And we're done. See you later.